Yeah, dude.
Too cold to rock and roll. Anybody see? But just let our love light shine. Everything's just fine. Cause I believe in you, and you believe in me. And I got nothing but love for you. You're the one for me, I don't mean me. Even though sometimes you make me crazy, I got nothing but love for you. Nothing but love for you. Nothing but love for you, baby. Nothing but love for you. I got nothing but love for you.
Nothing but love for you, Brad Walker.
Thank you.
show them my love for you.
I said,
show them my love for you. Nothing but love for you. Nothing but love for you. I got nothing but love for you.
Break it down.
Nothing but love for you. Nothing but love for you,
baby.
Nothing but love for you.
And you, and you, and you, and you.
Nothing but love for you.
One more time.
Nothing but love for you.
That's right.
Nothing but love for you,
baby.
Nothing but love for you.
I got come on, let's go a little more.
Love for you. But love for you. Nothing but love for you, baby. Nothing but love for you.
Yeah.
I got nothing but love.
All right.
Thank you. Jay Hicks on trombone.
Yes, indeed. Keep the love flowing for Mr. Conga Mike back there on the bongo. They don't call him percussion. They don't call Conga Mike for nothing. Y'all, yeah, not clarinet, Mike, y'all. There's a reason. Y'all keep it going for Phil Breen on keyboards, everybody. And Alex Mallet on that beautiful guitar solo. Of course, we're blessed to have the powerful horn section of Brad Walker and Greg Hicks on trombone, y'all. And last but not least, our main man back there on the drum kit. Show your love for True Believer number one, Ethan Shorter. So we all have our job here tonight. Our job is to keep the music flowing, play some funky grooves for y'all, hopefully keep your toes tapping and, you know, the important bodily fluids flowing through your body. And your job is to dance around and, you know, let us know that you're feeling the music. And in that way, we'll keep each other warm, you know. Get through this together. Thanks so much, y'all, for braving the cold and coming out tonight. We love this spot, the Broadside, beautiful place to play music. We're going to play a new, relatively new original of ours. You know, we made it through 2020, y'all. We made it to the end. The world did not come to an end. Not yet.
Evening's still young.
Not yet, you know. Yeah, night's still young. But I think we all realize that together we can make it through just about anything after the year that we had. And we're not out the woods yet on a few different levels. But as long as we stick together and have each other's back, treat each other with kindness and respect and love, we can conquer anything. So world keeps on turning, y'all. Shadows grow long in my mind. I look out the window and the sun still shines. I think about a future that nobody knows.
Nobody knows.
And I notice that the flowers and the trees still grow. But life has changed, that's a natural fact. Keep on moving, cause there's no turning back. But we're together, you know our love is strong.
Carry on, keep carrying on.
Thank you.
never have so many hearts beat together in time. Our survival we seek, humanity we find. We're all hurt, but we're learning. We're finding our way.
We're finding our way.
Meanwhile, all the wild things come out to play.
Life is changed, that's a natural fact. Keep on moving, cause there's no turning back. But we're together, you know our love is strong.
Carry on, keep carrying on, on.
And the world keeps turning.
Play a little Dr. John for you right about now.
Thank you.
tell her. She's trying to be a nice fella.
Ooh.
Ain't no astrologer. I wanna be a philosopher.
Ooh.
Ain't no politician. Just worried about the world's condition. Got to stop the ache for soul. Here's my prescription. That's why we say peace, brother, peace.
The doctor's coming.
Peace, brother, peace.
Yeah, the doctor's coming.
Everybody, all y'all out there, we have peace all over this world. Come on, Alex, bring some peace.
Peace. The doctor's coming.
Peace, brother, peace.
Yeah, the doctor's coming.
Everybody,
all y'all out there,
bring peace all over this world. That's why we say peace, brother, peace. And I say,
the doctor's coming.
Peace, brother, peace.
All of y'all out there,
to bring peace all over this world.
Yes, you are.
To bring peace all over this
world. Hey, out there,
to bring peace all over this world. Rest in peace, Dr. John McRebonette. Gone, but will never be forgotten. One of the mighty musical architects of our musical world, our culture here in New Orleans and around the world. I'm going to take you down to the corner of Decatur Street and Esplanade Avenue.
Thank you. Roger asked me for a dollar. Somebody wants to know where's Frenchman Street. Checkpoint Charlie's ghost looming in the night with the echoes of the Queen, Irene, and the mice. It's just another day.
Corner of Decatur and Esplanade.
That's right.
Corner of Decatur. Corner of Decatur. Day. Corner of Decatur and Esplanade.
This is the end of the line. Gonna build ourselves a city. This'll do fine. Never mind the gators, mosquitoes and snakes. If we build it, they will come. So whatever it takes. Someday they're gonna call it
Corner of Decatur and Esplanade.
Feels good to me.
Corner of Decatur. Corner of Decatur.
And Greg Hicks, y'all. Come on. Taking us downtown.
Yeah.
the weather. Cause we're all in this together. What's coming down on my head will also fall on you.
You better check the weather.
Yeah, we all in this together. If you break our umbrella, baby, you're gonna
get wet too.
So true. Don't you know it's gonna rain,
rain, rain down on you.
Away.
Get out of here.
Shine,
gonna shine, shine, shine down on you. Said shine, shine, shine down on me. Oh, yes, indeed, Phil Breen, y'all. On the scene like gasoline, about to blow up. He already blew up. We're still trying to put out the flames. They grow up so fast. Yeah, you know, I mean, I say that jokingly, but it's just like, it really feels great to have a band of such talented young musicians that, you know, kind of have stuck with me. Yes, you too, Congo Mike. I hear you laughing back there. You know, it's really hard to keep the same lineup of musicians together from gig to gig, month to month, year to year, in the best of situations, you know. It's really rare when you can manage to pull that off. And these guys and gals have stuck it out so far, these true believers here. And I'm just so grateful to get to play music with these guys. Talented and beautiful human beings, heart and soul. Give it up for these guys, the true believers, y'all. And it's great to see everybody developing and growing and doing their own thing. And we can all come back together, given the opportunity, and have a good time playing music together. We're going to do one that we always like to say kind of sums up our message, I guess. If you can do that in one song, our worldview, kind of our mission statement. This is called We Believe.
up, come on.
We stand united, we stand as one, never divided, stronger together. We won't back down. We are America. We stand for freedom. We believe in love. Yeah, yeah.
Too. Yes, indeed, y'all. Brad Walker. Come on. Man, I was just thinking about this earlier today. In the relatively brief amount of time that Brad has been in town since he took New Orleans by storm and took every other sax player's gigs. Sorry. He knows it's true. They know it's true. Everybody knows it's true. I'm not saying anything that's not true. But I just realized that we have played in four different bands together. And that's not including other people's gigs, but like Honey Island Swamp Band, Otra, Los Otros, short-lived Brazilian project, but we played Jazz Fest, and the True Believers. Michael Skinkis' Moyuba, lots of bands. Brad Walker, y'all. You gotta love him. Well, I wasn't gonna call him Bradley. I don't know if he can do that. Oh, okay. All right. Special permission for that. We're gonna do a little. Oh man, this is one of those old New Orleans songs. I don't even know who wrote it. You know, it's just been around forever. Every great New Orleans artist since way before all of us has recorded this song. You know, if we can't be standing in the sun and basking in the warmth, we can sing songs about it. So we could do a little Sunny Side of the Street. Put us in that warm, cozy frame of mind. We're gonna feature Conga Mike. I'll cut him loose on you on this one. Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries by the door. Just direct your feet on the sunny, sunny side. Can't you hear
tune is in your step. Life can't be so sweet
on the sunny side.
I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade. Now I am not afraid. My rover done crossed over.
Done crossed over.
If I ever have a cent, I'd be rich as a Rockefeller. With gold dust at my feet.
On the sunny, sunny, sunny side.
Sit on the sunny side.
On the sunny side.
On the sunny side.
On the sunny side.
The street.
Sunny, sunny, sunny side.
I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade. Now I am not afraid. Nope. A rover done crossed over.
Done crossed over.
River have sent. I'll be rich as a Rockefeller. Watch me. Gold dust that my me on the sunny, sunny, sunny side. On the sunny side.
On the sunny side.
On the sunny side.
On the sunny side.
On the sunny, sunny side. Sunny side of the street.
On the sunny side, y'all. Conga Mike, one more time, y'all. There he is. There he is. Dorothy Fields, that wrote that song? Dorothy Fields, there we go. Dorothy Fields wrote that song, y'all. I did not know that. Hey, I think we got a couple birthdays in the house, y'all. That was Miss Pat Jolly. Anyone who's been around from New Orleans for a minute on the music scene knows Miss Pat. Pat, we love you. Happy birthday, baby. Silly Hat Party, your place tomorrow. Pat's celebrating her birthday. We also have, is Patricia Glickman in the house? Nicole, Patricia's daughter, Nicole Glickman. Happy birthday, Nicole. Thank you guys for spending your birthday with us. Shivering. Yeah, shivering and smiling. We're going to do a Nina Simone song right about now, y'all. And we're going to feature Miss Whitney Aloysius on this. Jim Crow, where you been?
Down in Mississippi and back again.
Old Jim Crow, don't you know?
It's all over now.
Now, old Jim Crow, what's wrong with you?
It ain't your name, it's the things you do.
Old Jim Crow, don't you know?
It's all over now.
Old Jim Crow, you know it's true.
When you hurt my brother, you hurt me too.
Old Jim Crow, don't you know?
It's all over now.
Jim Crow, you've been around too long.
Gotta work the devil till you're dead and gone.
Old Jim Crow, don't you know?
It's all over now.
Come on, Brad.
Tell y'all about my experience. How many times have I heard twice the work for half as much in a world that doesn't see me as a queen but as a thug, not a lady but a Jezebel, a sapphire and a mammy, while respectability navigating just so you would have me take me seriously. Don't minimize my experience. The reason that you're colorblind is you're too deaf to hear it. I can feel it in my spirit that a change is on the horizon. It's not surprising that it's got your blood pressure rising. Imagine all the images of black bodies writhing, all while being told to say their prayers and pay their tithes, all while being ripped right from their families in their 90s, all while being beaten to a new name. Say it rightly. You steal us, sever the tether, then tell us go back. But once you brought us here, we weren't Africans, we became black. Building this here country on the sweat and blood of broken backs, praying to break chains, so carry pain we can't get any slack. Take a look at now, and very little has changed. All men are equal, except the descendants of slaves. But I'm glad we're finally taking it. And we're taking all the steps to make sure Jim Crow's prize. Parts of it in the list, senselessly murdered by hate, while the marmalade menace still proclaims us to be great. I am just a human, just like you or you or you. If the shoe was on the other foot, tell me what you could do. If you even walk a mile in my tattered black boots, with the laces ripped out and strung up like a noose, or would you turn your back on us, keep subscribed to the lies, stop the pulling by our bootstraps and condemn us all to die? From your good zone, how do you sleep? When according to your Bible, will your brothers be keep? On the land that was stolen from and built by the oppressed, on the wrong side of history, the enemy of poverty. Yeah. Oh. It's all over now.
When the other wish. That's right. Old Jim Crow, I thought we had you beat.
Now you're walking and talking up and down my street.
Old Jim Crow, don't you know,
it's all over now.
And old Jim Crow, you know it's true.
When you hurt my brother, you hurt me too.
Old Jim Crow, don't you know,
it's all over now.
It's all over.
It's all over.
Oh, it's all over.
It's all over.
It's all over. It's all over now.
One more time, Whitney Aloysius, y'all. We're having a good time. Hope y'all enjoying the music. How y'all feeling out there? Yeah. Hey, it's the first Saturday night in 2021, baby. Oh, that's right. Working it in. 2021. The fun has just begun.
Hey.
Copyright. Sam Price and the True Believers.
Do you need a sliver up there? Do you need a sliver up there?
Oh, that would be nice. Hey, Alex, could I get just a little more of my vocal in the center monitor and a little more of the, actually all the vocals up a bit. The rock and rolling is overpowering the singing just by just a hair. Well, we want to thank the Broadside for inviting us to be a part of this. I got to play here, actually, with Greg and Brad as well, just a couple weeks ago with Honey Island Swamp Band. We had such a great time. I was like, man, I got to get back there as soon as possible. Now, it was a little warmer that night, as I recall. Yeah. And not only was it warmer, like, in nature, but there were also, like, these big heat cannons shooting fire. And that helps, and we could really use those tonight. I'm not sure what happened to that. Could use them more tonight than we. I was like sweating last time. I was down to my my skivvies and my flip-flops on stage. Well, this next tune is, the overalls. This next tune is the very first tune that we ever recorded when we started the band back in 2016, but we recorded it in 2017. This is called I Am.
Than the wind, deeper than the sea, stronger than a mountain, and older than the trees. I walk on four legs in the morning, two legs when I rise, three legs in the evening. Then I say goodbye. Then we say goodbye. Wanted everything you need, more than you ever dreamed of, a perfect flower from a seed. We are the Alpha and Omega, we can't be denied. Stardust in the garden, love personified, love personified. Thank you.
higher than the wind.
Ooh, higher.
Deeper than the sea.
Stronger than a mountain.
Older than the trees. Four legs in the morning and two legs when I ride.
Three legs in the evening
and then I say goodbye.
Then we say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Alex Malay, y'all. Show him some love. Speaking of saying goodbye, you know, life is full of joy and bliss and love and happiness and also some pain. And we all go through it from time to time, particularly when we lose someone who's really close to us. And, you know, I think regardless of your particular religious affiliation, I think one commonality in all the various spiritual beliefs is that somehow when we leave this mortal existence, this physical plane, you know, we are rejoined with kind of the essence of the universe from which we came, you know, and hopefully from to the those who we've lost, who've gone on before us, you know, at least that's what I like to think. And I'll never forget when my Grandpa John was in hospice, sitting there spending time with him with my mom, and he was kind of pretty close to the end and pretty unresponsive and unexpressive. And, you know, we spoke to him. We knew he was there and he heard us. But then all of a sudden, he like took a big, deep breath, and his eyes popped open and focused, you know, a million miles away through the wall, and he had this big smile on his face. And my mom was like, "What is it, John?" He said, "They're coming back. They're all coming back." You know, and I imagine that he just saw all of his friends and his parents and his siblings and, you know, everyone that had gone on before him, all his friends. So anyway, that's what I think anyway, that someday we'll all get to meet up. Us musicians will have that big jam in the sky. And so that's what this next song is about, kind of like a tribute to all of those who've gone on before us, saying, "I'll meet you there." To send this one out to my brother Todd Duke.
I'll meet you there. There's a place we go somewhere beyond. The world we know when the sun is setting, set low. I'll meet you there. All life's mystery. Things not meant to be seen, like love and eternity. Questions unknown, after all the joy and pain. The sunshine and the driving rain.
when it's time for life's final journey. We are taken along. But if there's a place we go, somewhere beyond it, the world will know. When the sun is set down, set low, I'll meet you there. I'll meet you there. I'll be you there. I'll be you there.
Thanks a lot, y'all. Thanks so much.
Love is than Monday. Day one till the day we're done. They say you gotta have cash if you wanna have fun.
Everybody's chasing that dollar.
Much more valuable to me than any currency. That's the one thing everybody got plenty of. Coffee. Love is never weak, love is strong.
Stronger.
Don't let them tell you wrong. The power of the lights always wins in the end. You know that it's right.
Love is
bigger than money, yeah. I said love is, yes it is. Than money.
Love is
bigger than money.
Said love is
bigger than money. Little people by your feet.
What they got, you can't buy it.
By now I'm sure you know. You can't take it when you go. All that time chasing your dough, you ain't got a damn thing to show for it.
Love is
bigger than money.
Said love is
bigger than money.
Love is
a bigger than
a love is,
yes it is,
bigger than me,
bigger than me, than my life,
bigger than you, and you too.
We'll be right back.
money, baby. Get our priorities straight. We'd like to feature Mr. Alex Mallet. Might as well introduce him properly with his full title. Alex Mallet, all the way from FLA, Don't You Never Go Away, on the guitar. Gonna lead us into this next Allman Brothers tune. Any Allman Brothers fans in the house? Find the light that guides you through the cloudy day. When the stars ain't shining bright, it feels like you lost your way. When the candlelights from home burn so very far away, you gotta let your soul shine. Just like my mama used to say. Used to say, soul shine, better than the sunshine, better than the moonshine, damn sure better than the rain. Now people don't mind, we all feel this way sometimes. Got to let your soul shine, shine till you break the day. Used to think that I had it made, gonna make it on my own. Life can take the strongest man, make him feel so alone. Sometimes I feel a cold wind, woo, blowing through my aching bones. I think back to what my mama said. Said, boy, in this darkness, before the dawn, let your soul shine. Better than sunshine, better than the moonshine, damn sure better than the rain. Now people don't mind, we all feel this great song. Got to let your soul shine. Sometimes a man can't feel an emptiness, like a woman has robbed him of his very soul.
A woman too, Lord knows she can feel like this.
And when the world seems cold, you got to let your spirit take control. Woman has robbed him of his very soul.
let your spirit take control. About soul shine, better than sunshine, better than moonshine,
damn sure better than rain.
Now people don't mind, but I'll feel this great sometime. Got to let your soul shine, shine. Better than the moonshine,
damn sure better than the rain.
Now people don't mind, oh, feel this real sun. Got to let the soul shine,
shine on.
Till the break of day.
All the way from FLA, don't you never go away on the guitar. Oh, yes indeed, Phil Breen on the keys, y'all. We got time for about one more song, and we're gonna wrap things up here at the lovely but a little bit chilly Broadside Theater. Man, I just love this venue, though. I wish this city could find a way to come up with about 20 more of these, just like this, right? We can hang out, we can be socially distant, spaced apart, feel safe, and still enjoy some live music. And we, as musicians, can enjoy playing live music for live people. And for everyone listening, tuning in from the comfort of your cozy living rooms at home as well. Thank y'all for being here, and thanks for tuning in. We got one more thing to say. Down the street, I'm smiling, and I say hello.
hello. 'Cause a stranger to me is just a friend who I don't know, not yet. We are all energy, yeah, yeah. You know it's true. We make it happen every day, every little thing we do.
Me and you,
you know it feels good.
Check it out.
I'm a lucky man, I remind myself every day. When I see another who needs help, I don't look the other way. No, I don't. I hold out my hand and I share a little bit of my heart. Not change the world, but you know it. It's a good place to start. And 'cause it feels good, so good.
Feels good.
Feels so good, y'all.
Yeah, I said it feels good.
Walker, what you got to say?
Oh, it feels good.
hope I can never burn out on compassion. I hope I never don't give a damn. I hope I can always look on the bright side. I hope I can always stay just who I am. Feels good.
I hope I never burn out on compassion.
Feels good.
I hope I never don't give a damn.
It feels good.
I hope I always look on the bright side.
Feels good.
I hope I always say just who I am.
It feels good.
I hope I never burn out on compassion.
Feels good.
I hope I never don't give a damn.
On the vocals, so delicious.
Ooh, it's so good, y'all, yeah.
True believer number one back there on the drum kit, even shorter. And what a pleasure it's been to be joined by Brad Walker on saxophone. And Greg Hicks on trombone, making it feel so good. So good. You know it feels good. Ain't nothing wrong. Let it flow, let it go, yeah. Thank you so much for being here with us. We're standing by for two believers. Happy New Year!